your previous classes, you discuss about the ascending and descending order of the four digit number, or increasing or decreasing arrangement of the numbers in the previous classes. Today we discuss about the place value and face value of the four digit numbers and the formation of greatest and smallest number by using the given digits. There are two concepts today we can learn. Okay, first we go to the concept place value and face value of the four digit numbers.
The 9 is the face value 132.
Find the face value and face value of 3 and 9. 3 and 4 in the 8432. Meaning two numbers. There are two numbers. You can find the place value and face value. Okay. First you write the number 8432. You find the place value and face value of 3 and 4. 4 is in which place? Which place? 4 is in the presence of 100 place. 3 is in the place of 10th place. Therefore, face value is equal to 4. Place value 4 is in the place of 100. Therefore, 4 into 100. 400 is the place value. Face value of 3 is 3 is in the place of 10. Therefore, 3 into 10, 30. This is the place value of 3, that is 30. Thus, face value of 4 is 4 itself, and place value of 4 is 400, because 4 is present in the 100 place. And face value of 3 is 3 itself, and place value of 3 is 30, because 3 is present in the 10th place. Therefore, the place value of 3 is 30. Yes, did you understand, students? This is the method to find the place value and face value of the given numbers. Face value means the numerical value or number itself, that is the face value. And place value means which place the number is present, that value you can find, that is the place value of the given number. Did you understand, student? Next, go to the concept, the formation of greatest and smallest number by using the given digits. Next, go to the concept, formation of greatest and smallest number by using the given digits. By using the given digits. Formation of greatest and smallest number by using the given digits. Example 1. I give the digits, you find the greatest and smallest number by using only given digits, not only other digits. I give 4 digits, you can find the greatest and smallest number by using the given digits only. Okay. Smallest by given digits. By given digits. This is the question. 4, 9, 2, 3. To find the greatest and smallest four digit numbers by using given digits. You use only these four digits. You can find the smallest and the greatest four digit numbers. Dear students, first you write the four digit numbers 4, 9, 2 and 3. Write these four digits in descending order. Descending order. Descending order means biggest to smallest digit. First you write down which one is the greatest. 9, then 4, then 3, then 2. You write the digits in the descending order. 9 is the greatest one, that's why the greatest number to smallest number, this is the descending order. You write the descending order of the digit 9, 4, 3, 2. This is the greatest number. Therefore, the greatest number. Greatest number is the greatest number is 9,422. This is the greatest four digit number. Did you understand, student? Next, go to the smallest number. How to find the smallest number? You write the digits in the ascending order. You write the digits the ascending order, you find the smallest four digit number by using the given digits. Dear student, first you write the ascending order of the digit, then you find the smallest four digit number. Ascending order of the digit. Ascending order of the digit means smallest to biggest. This is the ascending order of the digits. Therefore, this is the smallest number. The smallest four digit number is 2,349 is the smallest four digit number by using the given digit. Dear students, the given digits are there. To find the greatest number, you write the digits in the descending order. To find the smallest number, you write the digits in the ascending order. You will get the smallest number. This is the method to find the smallest and greatest four digit number by using the given digits. I give one more example. Example 2. Example 2. 5, 3, 6 and 8. 5, 3, 6, 8 to find the greatest and smallest four digit number by using the digits. First you write the digits. 5, 3, 6, 8. First you write the descending order. Descending order of the digit. Descending order of the digit. Descending order means biggest to smallest. 8, 6, 5, 3. This is the greatest number. Therefore, the greatest four digit number is 8653 is the greatest number. You write the smallest number. First you write the digits in the ascending order. Ascending order after digit. Ascending order is equal to 3, 5, 6, 8. This is the smallest 4-digit number. Therefore, the smallest 4-digit number is 3568. This is the smallest 4-digit number. Dear students, this is the method of finding the base value and face value and also greatest and smallest numbers by using the given digits. Today we already